Good afternoon, friends. Stephen Ben-Nun with Israeli News Live. This message is too provocative for us to post it on our YT channels anywhere, although it will be available on multiple platforms that we have. So you've only got 30 seconds to make the choice to click on the link there in the description below. By the way, iconnectFX.com has been working on repairing all those issues you've been having, so please try to click on it again. We'll be looking at the biblical